minutes.
Everyone stand up and say it with me.
Good morning. I am Mr. Gonzalez, the principal. And with me, we have our new assistant principal, Mrs. Perdomo.
Good morning, boys and girls. Good morning, faculty. I'm very happy to be here. I am excited, and I look forward to meeting you all. And have a great Friday.
Yes, she is amazingly awesome. Boys and girls, you're going to love Mrs. Perdomo. And any reminders?
Today is PTA's No Uniform Day, so make sure that you brought your $1. Don't forget your $1. And also, today is the National Let's Laugh Day. And we wanna make sure that everyone is laughing, because remember that you can't hold it all in. You gotta let your laughter bubble. So if you have a great joke, share it today.
Yep, and do you know why the math book is sad? Because he has a lot of problems.
And now, one of Ms. Martinez's students doing a presentation for Women's History Month.
Reasons I love Rosa Parks is because she taught me about history and how much you should defend yourself. And the next reason is because that she also taught me that never fear on anything, that you do something right. Do the right thing and don't fear yourself whenever something you do is right.
Wow! I feel good. Any good news?
Any good news? Good news. We have birthdays coming up this weekend. We have on Saturday, the birthday hat. On Saturday, we have Emma Gutierrez, Diego Elegaga, Mila Gomez, happy birthday. And on Sunday, we have Brianna De Jesus and Mrs. Gonzalez. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Good morning, George.
Good morning, Ms. Alfaro.
How do you feel today?
I feel sad.
And why is that?
Because my baby chick died on Sunday and I really miss him.
Oh my God. Have you had any other pets before?
Yes, I have like 11 more.
Uh-huh. And how did you feel when they were taken away from you or died?
I also felt sad.
All right. What did you do to get over your sadness?
My parents said they would get me new ones.
All right. What else can you do when you feel sad?
You could take deep breaths.
All right. Thank you.
So, Mr. Gonzalez, what is today's song in women's history?
Shake It Off by Taylor Swift from 2014.
Shake it off, shake it off. Heartbreak is gonna break, 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 baby. I'm just gonna shake.
remember to wear your mask.
Wash your hands. And have a great day. See you Monday. Shake.